the purpose of forecasting is to be able to help people in business to improve the accuracy of their predictions and reduce or deal as well as possible the uncertainty. There is a lot of work being done right now in forecasting about using artificial intelligence or machine learning to forecast more accurately. So we're going to cover this part in the course. And we're going to cover all major forecasting methods. And these methods, we call them regression methods. We call them time series methods. So we're going to cover all of them. And then how will be the most appropriate way to combine these methods to achieve the best results for businesses. During each week, there will be about 3 hours of lecturing, exercises that the person will have to follow. It's going to be simple. It's going to use simple ways of explaining the different forecasting methods without any technical knowledge. And we're going to start from scratch, assuming that the person doesn't know anything about forecasting, and we're going to build to cover all of the areas and all of the knowledge that this person will need.